Hello, beautiful people. Today, we're going to talk about video premiere trailer. Trailers are a great way to share a sneak peek and get viewers excited. Your trailer will play for viewers to watch until the countdown begins. On the other hand, some content creators using trailers to get views from their old 15 seconds to 3 minutes videos. So now, I will show you how to set the trailer for your video premiere. Let's start. First, you have to upload a video and fill in all the necessary details for your video. The title, description. You can add hashtags in your description too. You can put the video in the playlist or you can do it later. In the audience, it is necessary to identify your video if your content is made for kids or not. Remember, made for kids video, the live chat will be turned off and the comment section automatically. Likewise, recently I observed, even if you will set your video is not made for kids, but when the artificial intelligence system of YouTube will detect the keywords, titles, hashtags, and even voice that has relation to kids' content, then YouTube will automatically turn off your live chat and even the comment section. When your channel is not for kids, but YouTube persistently turns off your live chat and comment, then you can chat with YouTube support. For my next video, I will tackle the topic of how to contact YouTube support. For now, let's stick to our main topic about the trailer video. After you will fill in the necessary details of your video, let's proceed by clicking Next button. Then, click the Monetization drop button and turn it on and click Next button. The next page will redirect to Ad Suitability. You have to do a self-write to your video if it doesn't have any content, title, description, or keywords that contain any of the following on the screen. Then, click the check button on none of the above. Then, click the submit rating, which is located on the right panel. Please note, be accurate with your ratings. Especially for videos that are not advertiser-friendly. It is important for YouTube that you accurately identify brand unsafe content yourself, the type that gets a yellow icon. Important, if you're not able to accurately identify yellow icons yourself, YouTube will need to keep using their automated systems to do so. When you're done, click Next button to proceed. For the video elements, you can add subtitles, end screen, and cards if the video is already uploaded. If not, you can do it later. So here is the quick glimpse to add ad screen. Please pay attention. When you're done, click Next button. On the checks page, if you don't have any issue, then the copyright and ad suitability will be all checked. If you have copyright, you can check the issue and solve it. Let's assume that our video doesn't have any issue, then click the Next button. Finally, we're on the step where we can set our video as premiere and add a video trailer to it. To do it, under visibility, click the ready button, schedule. Then select a date and time to make your video public. Then click the check button, set it as premiere. Under it, you can see a plus sign to set up your video as premiere. It will redirect to the setup premiere panel where you can set your trailer. Click add under the trailer and it will show the 15 seconds to 3 minutes videos you have. You can use the uploaded video intended for your video premiere or one of the old videos you can see on the list. Then click the video and the thumbnail of the video you selected will be visible under trailer. Another thing, if you want to redirect your premiere when it's done to another premiere or live stream, it is definitely possible. Just click add symbol under redirect. When everything is done, click save button. Then click schedule button to finalize it. Now let's see if we set up our trailer properly and if it's working. That's it. Hope this short video tutorial is helpful to you and see you in the next video.
If you like this video, This last part of the video, I would like to dedicate to our dearest members who are supporting our channel through joining our membership perks. And I hope you will continue supporting us.